couldn't be. Who are you?
This is Kale, plus Caulifly. We're Kefla.
My idea worked! It really worked!
I am the one who let them borrow them in the first place, Lord Chopper.
Oh, never mind the details, I take it to him!
Could it really be?
Listen up. We're only giving you these sacred items as a last resort, is that clear? Don't put them on unless you must.
You dangly things are really missed.
I literally just said not to do that!
Jeez, what the hell? Here, Cabot, you take mine.
Yeah, mine too.
What? I don't want them.
Just trust me. They're more powerful than they look.
So that's what they do?
The entity born through the merging of two individuals who wear the Matara earrings has a personality all her own. And her power is not simply the sum of her separate parts, but is multiplied dozens of times over.
That's right! See, they are powerful! That's why I told you to wait! Because you always save your biggest weapon for the end!
Please, go and make the most of this chance! Win it for us, Caulifly and Kale! No, wait! That's Kefla!
This feeling's incredible! There's so much energy surging up inside me, it feels like it's limitless!
Her energy's so huge, I can't even tell how high it goes!
That colossal energy I'm feeling near Kakarot! Focus!
Now this should be quite the riveting spectacle.
There's only one way to